In May 2015, the resort started the new Tipi Town Chair replacement project. It was very interesting and very impressive to watch, and I snapped a few pictures of the crew at work. The heli pilot was most impressive. When I came home and looked on the pictures on big screen, I noticed not only a foreground, but background as well. And it was fascinating. The pyramids to the left, appropriately named Pharaoh Peaks, but also a glacier and a huge one. I decided to make a video right away, but it took me 4 years. Which reminds me, if the man promises something, he will do it, and there is absolutely no need to remind him every 6 months. Anyway, here is the pictures from the top of divide chair with optical zoom progressively increasing to 30. You don't have to make those pictures from the highest point of the resort. You can go to the top of Angel Traverse or even lower, somewhere at the level of the top of Terrain Park. Since we are looking at the right of Pharaoh Peaks, it is relatively easy to locate. Now, let's locate it on the Google Earth. The red line that goes from the top of divide to the right of Pharaoh Peaks goes straight towards the Mount Ball. It is a prominent feature, 3,300 meters in elevation. It is 20 kilometers away. The glacier is almost a kilometer long. To the left of it is an Isabel Peak. This is the same Google Earth picture at a bit different angle. And here it is yet another angle, but more zoom, and we see the glacier on Google Earth picture. And this is the similar magnification and the names of now familiar peaks. And finally, here is a sequence of images all shot from the skiers right from the top of Terrain Park.